is the inaugural event for the More Equity in Mental Health 5K. It's happening across the whole country.
I'm thrilled to have you all join us for the first annual More Equity in Mental Health 5K.
I think it really just spoke to the fact that we really need to raise awareness about the inequities in mental health, especially with our youth.
That was fantastic that so many physicians actually took the time to really emphasize over and over and over again the importance of mental health in our communities of color.
This is in honor of B.B. Moore Campbell, who was a tireless advocate for mental health throughout her entire life, especially for people who are disadvantaged.
So for me, I finally realized that something was going on when I was a 26-year-old young man. I was playing for the Miami Dolphins and in 2011 diagnosed with borderline personality disorder.
They heard Brandon Marshall, a well-known NFL player who was in the media for having some issues in the past. They heard him talk openly about his own mental health challenges and about the treatment that he got for it.
If someone of that stature is suffering from it, and he's putting it on display in front of everybody, it makes it a little bit easier for the person next to me or the person across from me to be able to say, you know, maybe I'm dealing with something. Maybe I'm having some mental health issues as well, and I want to seek help.
We completed, not yet, but we're almost there.
More equity in mental health.
Woo! It is a 5K, and we had Mary, who is also on the exec board of Psychiatry Student Interest Group, route us a nice, beautiful, scenic walk around campus. We have the Office of Diversity, Equity, Inclusion with us. They brought us some water, and they're supporting us on the walk.
Event here at the TCU and UNTHSC School of Medicine with the Office of Diversity and Inclusion and the Psychiatry Student Interest Group.
Woo! We came together. And Coach Dove, you know, she's been so wonderful. She planted the seed and we ran with it. And I think it's wonderful that we have faculty like Dr. Atkinson that can kind of help facilitate and help us, you know, bring awareness to the students at the school, but also to the community as well.